wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
Today we're going to be doing a PC room tour setup. Not room tour. I'm not even showing my room. We're going to be going over my setup. Yeah, we're going to be going over everything. Yeah, it's going to be a cool experience. Yes. If you enjoy it, like and subscribe. All right, let's get right into it. So, what we have here is an Oculus Quest 2. Now, that right there, that is how I record my videos on. You know, we're gonna do a funny zoom in.
You can see that, there it is. It's all cool.
It's in good shape. And standalone design. Yeah, I've always got that strap. Not the elite strap, actually. So, okay, so yeah, that's my Oculus. Pretty cool. So, we're gonna be going over my monitor. Now that monitor right there, that's a 22 inch monitor. Now the how big my desk is, it's very bad. Now that right there, that monitor is like 22 inch. Yeah, you can see right there, that's a 22 inch monitor. And I think that monitor itself, that was a Christmas present. Yeah. You can see here, I can just go. My mouse fucking works. Jesus. Sorry for the.
Yeah, boy.
So you can see here, we can just go on Discord and all that. Basic stuff. Yeah, you can see that. Monitor, for some reason, my wallpaper's black. Don't know why, but it's fine. So. Next thing is the keyboard and mouse. So I've got this little wooden frame, which this wooden frame is like a thing. It pulls the keyboard in. So basically what you know, this right here is like, you can do this. I can just do.
Boring.
Keyboard. Now my other one broke and I had to buy this cheap one. Which I am still trying to find a new one, which it's very cheap. Somewhere. That mouse pad, we don't talk about that. That's a picture of me when I was a child. A child. This child. Now I have a bigger version of this, which I would highly recommend of me getting, but it's not.
FBI, open up!
I do like it a lot. It's really cool. Turn it around, you can see, but the mini figures, I'll just put my TIE Fighter there. Yeah, that's basically the main setup. Now let's get right into the PC. I use, Jesus, look at this thing. I've got it on with the lights, actually. Now you can see inside of it, you can see all my, which you guys don't see, what I see in my inside my PC is like just yeah, so yeah, you can also turn it on. You can do this, actually, in fact, which I'm gonna do now. Change the color there, which I'm probably gonna keep it red because that's my favorite color, obviously. Yeah, so that's what, that PC is really cool. It costs over like 800 quid, I don't know. Now, we're gonna go over the other setup. Now we've got this, the mini fridge. Now, I recently refilled this, actually. Yeah, so filled. We got the Quest 2 controllers. Got some schoolwork, I'm gonna reveal. That bag there was meant to be for my Quest 2. An Xbox controller. Yeah, it's cool. Speakers, which my monitor doesn't have sound. Alexa, I like Alexa, she's cool. Oh, I just accidentally asked her something. Oh, Alexa's really cool. There's Alexa, you can see, I've got the tall version. Let me know what you guys think. Now, the next thing is my games, so. Let me move that. Brick. No, not my Yoda. Not my Yoda. No. I don't want my Yoda. So we've got the games here. It's a bit dark. Now we've got... Now we've got the... What's it? Okay, it's got Overwatch, Hello Neighbor, Sonic Forces, Belly and Loop Scene, and The Incredible... And I've got the Lego Ninjago game, which... That's a really good game. I like the game a lot. Alright, so that's it for the PC setup. It looks very messy. Okay.
Yes, sir.
This right here. It's really cool. I like it. That is my entire PC setup. I got Fortnite figures. It's really nice. If you enjoyed that video, let me like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Bye.